This is a building that was built according to the old concept of basilica, with a huge main entrance, as you can see, and it is built a bit like a cross. Two shorter arms at the top, a longer one leading up to the altar. The altar is basically centered in the middle, where that sort of little dome is, the bell tower, and beneath that is the altar under which lies the remains of Paul. A similar construction was built for St. Peter's as well, originally, but in later times, because the building